My name is Yashwant Kaushik and my project name is Multipurpose Sri Krishna Center, a center which has all the activities a person needs for engagement and amusement and which are considered to be fun. Basically, recreation is an activity of leisure which requires mental physical stretch. These activities provide a quality of life to people which creates a positive outcome. As we see in economic aspect, promoting physical activities for employees makes a great business sense, and at the government end, these centers create an ample activities and opportunities. If we talk about challenges while designing these kind of centers is the efficient planning while integrating all the facilities and giving people a fun and experience in the best way possible. The major objective of this project is to create the identity as a major contributor towards tourism and local. Coming to the site, it's in Vrindavan, a town of Uttar Pradesh, and in Braj Bhumi. A site is very well approachable via a 26 meter wide expressway and 7.5 meter secondary road. Coming to concept and form development, concept is based on the dynamism. A dynamic approach towards the project and a form which shows amusement, fun, and at the same time attract people to enhance the user experience. Streamlines is used to make it more organic and to symbolize limitless, creative, playful, and fun environment, which are the main characteristics of this project. These are the drawings which shows open planning and dynamic relationship, enhancing the building potential for social engagement. Here is the detail of roofing structure showing the ETFE sheet enveloping with the grid. These are some major materials I used in this project: ETFE sheet, green concrete, and organic photovoltaic cells. This is the landscape plan showing the hardscape, softscape, and some elements of the landscaping. Now, further, you will see some of the views of this project.